Hello, welcome to my studio. Today I'm going to show you how I do one of my textures. I start with a slab, and I do the slab a little bit thicker because we're going to roll the texture in, and you need that little extra thickness.
How thick?
About 3/8 of an inch. Then I take slip and I apply it to a wet slab that was just rolled out. Then I take dry clay, and I use a different color so you can see what happens better. And I roll it as thin as I can get it. And I set it onto the wet clay. Then I take a rolling pin and roll that in. And I put a piece of cotton on top, and I roll a little more. Then you take a board and you take the whole piece, tightly hold them together, and flip them around. There you go. And from the back, you can roll some more and spread that clay out. Board again. Flip. Pull that off. And you see how you got that beautiful texture. Now this is an important part. You need to spray, because you got the hard clay with the soft clay. If you don't spray this down, these pieces will start popping out. Your texture will pop out. If I rolled more, these pieces, the texture would be even more open. But this is important, if you spray too much, the dry clay will disintegrate. But if you don't spray enough, these pieces will pop out. Now, I let this sit for about 15 minutes for this to dry a little bit, and then you can come in and use these pieces to build anything you want. Thank you. I'm going to show you a piece using that texture that we created earlier. I used it right here, and then also incorporated it in the back. And it can have many uses, and this is just how I chose to use it.